Hi there, I'm Katri from Sharetribe. In this video, we're learning about listing types.
Let's start by defining a listing. With listing, I mean something that's posted on your marketplace. To offer a service, rental, product, or whatever your marketplace is for, a user needs to list it, or in other words, create a listing.
Listing types are a key feature of Sharetribe that determines what kind of listings your marketplace has and what kind of transaction takes place when users interact with listings. In other words, what is your marketplace for? Is it a rental, product, or service marketplace, or something else?
If you're building a rental marketplace, what kind of rentals do you have? Are they booked by the day, night, or hour? On a service marketplace, are your services project-based or hourly bookings? Do they happen in person or online? Or on a product marketplace, are the products physical or digital? Are the products unique or are there many of the same kind? Are they delivered by mail or pickup? Or maybe your marketplace doesn't fit into any of these categories. It could be a job board or a classified ad site. You can also create a listing type that doesn't use online payments if you're just matchmaking supply and demand or letting them transact off-platform.
All of these details are determined in listing types.
In turn, the settings you choose will affect the listing creation flow, that is, the information providers need to add when posting a listing,
and what kind of transaction takes place when someone books, buys, or inquires after a listing. How to create a listing type. You can find the listing type settings in Console, under Build and Listings. To create a new listing type, click Add a new listing type. Click open the cart that appears. Enter a name and an ID, and then choose the default transaction process you want this listing type to use. The options are calendar booking, purchase, and free messaging. Each of these processes supports a wide variety of marketplaces. Based on the transaction process settings, you'll define further things like booking unit or stock type and enable or disable default listing fields. You can have more than one listing type on your marketplace, but remember, having a narrow focus, at least in the beginning, is usually the best way forward. So starting with just one listing type can be a good idea. How to update and delete existing listing types. When you create a new Sharetribe marketplace, your test environment has an example listing type created based on your answers to the onboarding wizard. You can either update that listing type to match your needs or delete it and create a new one. You edit a listing type by clicking open the card, editing the settings, and saving the changes. You remove a listing type by clicking on the three dots next to the card and clicking Delete Listing Type, and then click Delete in the box that opens. When you edit or delete a listing type, old listings in that type will retain the original settings. They will keep working, but there may be changes to listing creation, listing pages, and transactions depending on what you changed. Generally, the best idea is to simply create a new listing type if you notice an old one doesn't work for your marketplace anymore. Please note that you can't change the listing type of a listing once it's been created. You need to close or delete listings that use deleted listing types if you don't want them to be available anymore. And finally, if you have several listing types, you can reorder them easily by dragging the cards up and down in Console. This determines the order providers see the listing types in the listing creation form. How to limit custom listing fields to specific listing types. Under Listings in Console, you can also find Listing Field Settings. These are custom information you want your users to add to their listings. When you're creating a custom listing field, enable the setting Limit this field to specific listing types. Then, click Add a listing type ID and copy and paste the listing type ID or IDs there. Now, this listing field is only available to fill when someone chooses that listing type. Let's conclude. Your listing types are a key component of your marketplace. They determine what kind of listings and transactions your marketplace has. Listing type settings include a name, ID, transaction process type and settings, and default fields. In addition, you can limit custom listing fields to specific listing types. When building your marketplace with Sharetribe's no-code builder, you can choose from three different transaction processes: calendar booking, purchase, and free messaging. Each of these processes supports a wide variety of marketplaces. If you have any questions, reach out to us at hello@sharetribe.com. We're always happy to help.